Hey guys, kale chips are all the rage right now. Today I'm in my kitchen, I'm gonna show you how to make the perfect kale chip. What I have here is some strip kale. You need a creamy sauce. I'm using cashew sour cream and a little bit of red onion. What I'm making is sour cream and onion kale chips. This step is really important. You wanna coat the kale well and distribute the sauce really evenly over all of the sides. The next step is to take your kale and lay it out onto the dehydrator sheet. After it's laid out in a nice thin layer, you want to take your dehydrator sheet and put it right into the dehydrator. So what you want to do is leave these in 8 to 10 hours or overnight. What you're going to be left with are these crispy, raw, delicious treats. Now that's a snack.